Hey guys and gals, Joe from Western Power Sports here today with wingstuff.com and cyclegiant.com to talk to you about a new camera from the company Liquid Image. Liquid Image is the company and Ego is their latest product. Now we're going to show you the buttons actually on the camera right here. If you do not have a iPhone or Android phone, you can change all your settings using these buttons right here. Between a sequence of the buttons and the light on the front, you will know what you're doing, whether you're having it in picture mode or 720 or 1080. You can see on the screen there, it'll give you your battery life, if it's, you know, set up for Wi-Fi, what's going on with it. So there's some information there for you. Spin it over to the side here, open the door, and then that's where you have your slot for your micro SD. I put one in there. It doesn't work. You can't play with it unless it has one in there. And then there's your HDMI port and your USB port. Close that up. Over here, it's got your mount on there, but I can undo this and take it off here. And it's got your standard system on the bottom here for a tripod right there. So, and then this mount, you can adjust it up and down, twist this like that, twist this this way, lots of flexibility. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how simple it is to Wi-Fi your phone to the Ego camera. Step one, you press and hold down this little button. Once it's powered up, press and hold down for about 2 seconds, it'll beep. And then it'll start sending a signal over to your phone. Then you go under your settings right there. And actually right here, go under your Wi-Fi. And then you'll see that it's already connected because I connected it earlier. So it's already connected to the Ego. So once I go out of there, then I go into the Action Connect app that I downloaded for free from iTunes. Go into there. And now this is the screen where I can either line up my shot, I can take pictures, I can change all my settings, or I could view what the camera is looking at right there. Okay, and this is how easy it is to change the settings on this Ego camera. You just tap on settings. And then right on the top here, you can see it's on 1080. So let's change that. 720, boom, changed. Back to the home screen. You want to change, let's see, self timer. This is a pretty cool function. Let's turn that on. Now it gives me all these different timer settings to take pictures. So every 20 seconds, every 60 seconds, boom, now I'm set up there. Turn that back off, go back out into the screen. So a lot of different settings you can adjust to make it real easy to make sure you're getting the best shot you can get. Okay, now to get the view that the camera is actually seeing, you tap on shoot, turn it sideways. Right now the Ego camera is actually viewing behind the scenes of our video. Again, it's just viewing. You can't record and view at the same time yet. They're working on that. Check out the websites for the price on this thing. It's under 200 bucks. So check out the cost on it and everything you get with it, and go out there and have some fun.